Scott is great. I actually am very, very fond of him, and I'm very grateful to him for having the opportunity to explore, you know, a very, very different kind of character that I've been playing for the last few years, certainly. And you know, he saw something in me that was, you know, I don't know about ready, but I was certainly up for the challenge of going to a pretty dark place with a movie. And that's, you know, really fun for an actor really to explore, you know, all corners.